How's it looking?
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me?
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an...
Hang on. Go look.
Understood.
What?
Who's there?
Got an arrow here.
Somebody's fucking with us.
Came from this way. Looks clear.
There's more of them arriving.
I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the concrete established in the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine hop.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Or he'll bleed out.
We got to be dead.
Put a hole in his fucking head. Now.
Off we go. Lock him. He's dying.
What I want to know.
Not just you. Your whole family.
Red Army.
We'll be able to find spare parts out here.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look?
Damn it. Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy. Oh,
goddamn thing is rusting through.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to
find it. Not seeing any more fuses up here.
Thank you.
Coming!
Sweep it clear. Let's move. You can do that. I'll go look.
We got a KIA. Everyone, look sharp.
What? Another one?
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
Thank you.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.